A Gladstone business blown to bits by a tornado just more than a year ago is back on its feet tonight. And again, here is KMBC 9's Martin Augustine with that story.
I believe as a business, pawn shops are misunderstood. And I believe that the public's image is a little dark and dingy. And if you look at this facility, you'll see the complete opposite.
Jason Coffey of Cash America says his new store is full of more than great deals. It's full of loyal customers who, after the storm, were upset that it was gone. His coffee remembers from that day just more than a year ago. It was nearly gone for good. Coffee got a call that morning from his assistant manager. It was about 5 a.m. He told him, "Our store is gone." "What do you mean, gone?" Coffee said. This is what he meant.
I thought to myself, nobody was there, so everyone's safe. How bad is it? Where's all the merchandise? There was nothing salvageable other than the stuff that was locked inside vaults. The building basically collapsed and it fell in on itself.
It was almost overwhelming to comprehend. All that damage, all that debris, all that work.
I remember standing right here a year ago and surveying the damage and going, wow, we've got a huge project ahead of us.
But just a few days after the storm, the pawn shop was renting a temporary office nearby, paying cash to settle up with customers who lost merchandise and making plans to rebuild right on this spot.
That was Martin Augustine reporting. Now, part of the rebuilding deal in Gladstone required Cash America to make its new store strong enough to withstand tornado-strength winds.